10% of the people in the world live in extreme poverty, with less than $2 a day to live on. 30 million children grow up poor in the world's richest countries. Some people think poverty is too big a problem to do anything about, so they don't try. But just because something is hard doesn't mean that we can ignore it. Poverty isn't fair and isn't right. And there are lots of things that you can do to fight it right now. Nobody likes to think about poverty, so raising awareness about the problem through a campaign is a great place to start. When he was just 6 years old, Zach Bonner started collecting water to help people affected by a hurricane in his hometown. He loaded it all up in a little toy wagon and in total collected 27 pickup trucks full. Not bad for a six-year-old. Since then, Zach has started the Little Red Wagon Foundation to raise awareness of the 1.3 million young people affected by homelessness in America. Something most people don't want to think about. Some people ignore poverty. Zach did something about it, starting with just a toy truck. How will you start your campaign? Ending poverty needs big ideas too. New ways to fix old problems. The creators of the Shoe That Grows noticed that parents in developing countries can't always afford to buy shoes for their children. And when children run around barefoot, they can pick up diseases from parasites and contaminated objects on the ground. So they designed an affordable, flexible shoe that grows with kids and helps keep them safe. You can do this too. Find a problem and then go fix it. Talk to your teacher about doing a class project to make life easier for someone living in poverty. And if you need some help and inspiration, there are amazing online communities where thousands of young people come together to tackle big global challenges. Your ideas can actually change the world. But those ideas don't have to be huge. Even simple things can add up to make a big difference. Imagine if everyone in your class got in touch with a charity that was helping to end poverty, and then did just one thing to help. So find a charity. Ask them for one thing you can do this week. Then, do it. When you're done, find another charity and do it again. Or swap charities with a friend. Your whole class could even adopt a new charity every month. All those little things will add up. You just have to do something. Ending poverty is everyone's job, so there's no excuse for not getting involved. Go out, campaign, invent something big, or do something small. It doesn't matter. If you just do something, your actions can make a huge difference.